This year, the judges of the Cannes Film Festival presented the award Best Film by a New Director to Easy Rider. It's the story of a man who went looking for America and couldn't find it anywhere. Easy Rider stars Peter Fonda.
It's not every man that can live off the land, you know. You do your own thing in your own time. You should be proud.
Also starring Dennis Hopper, the award-winning director of Easy Rider.
Man, look, I gotta get out of here, man. We got things we want to do, man. Like, I gotta get out of here, man.
Co-starring Jack Nicholson.
I got this here, scissor happy beautify America thing going on around here. They're trying to make everybody look like Yul Brynner.
Used to be a hell of a good country. I don't understand what's going on with it.
Everybody got chicken, man. That's what happened.
Hey, you got a roof?
Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed?
I never really thought of myself as a freak, you know? But I loved a freak.
No, man. This is grass.
You mean marijuana?
Look like a bunch of refugees from a gorilla lovian.
Oh, I just can't believe. What are they doing here?
I don't never know, but I don't think they'll make the parish line.
Hey, Roy, look at them greens.
Hold on, Sam. We'll scare the hell out of
them. They're not scared of you.
They're scared of what you represent to them. Amen.
All we represent to them, man, is somebody who needs a haircut.
What you represent to them is freedom.
What the hell's wrong with freedom, man? That's what it's all about.